move up in that goal. Okay, he's not gonna move in. We actually.
Brawler to do that, but what you can see here is the enemy team actually drafted Barley, and
that was a counter to Barley because
yep.
I can't talk enough about we keep saying YDE, they say wide. I think it might stand for you die every time, because every time YDE is in position to make a play, he has been doing it for Team Consti. Die every time, because every time.
Honestly, was not expecting that, and I think that one, you know, we've talked a lot about the YouTubers here because of how their teams are formed. One thing that I wanted to talk about is YDE, or Wide, however you say his name, also has his own YouTube channel, and he, in my opinion, while Consti and Skyrix also deserve to be here, Wide was absolutely the MVP during all three of those matches.
Yeah, even yesterday, I distinctly remember watching YDE play and think, my God, this guy is so good. He played just outstanding all day yesterday, and he has not slowed down. So MVP, in my opinion, is YDE for all of these matches. He just completely tore it up. Of course, this is a team game, and you can't do it without the other two people by your side, so that's taking nothing away from them because they played excellent as well, and huge congratulations to Consti and team.